And today, I'm putting in some different headphones, so you might hear me a little bit different. But never mind about that. But today, we are going to be showing off a bit of dinos and doing some original stuff. Doing some normal Jurassic Park episode stuff. And sorry about that in recording. My friend, again, helping me, is just sorting something out about our recording today. But let's load back in. Let's get cracking then.
Hey, it's Ricky here. I'm joining Alex.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. I just needed to change the audio so that it was coming out of the TV rather than out of my headset.
Yeah, and I'm playing with my own headset today. Yesterday I went and bought some because they use as well recording.
What are we doing today then, Alex?
So, today, we are going to be doing the same as last episode, but adding a bit of some customising first.
Some customising?
Yep.
What we're going to be customising today?
So I'm going to be customising most of my dinos. I'm unlocking Dominus Rex next. Last episode as well. Was it last episode, guys?
It was last night, wasn't it? We completed the level and unlocked the Indominus Rex. We got all of the mini kits and we got the Ember.
Yep.
What's that that we've just got over there?
What I believe is
right, where are we going? Where to now?
Please remember that the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
I know what we can do on here now.
Will the owner of the child called Griffin please go to the nearest information point?
We can do this, Alex, I think. Do you want to do it?
No. You can
shall I do it? Alright, well, you're going to go and do your customizing.
Yeah. This is the second customizing on recording, I believe. I believe I've not done any stuff today.
What's this just done?
Remember, the gyrospheres are not
bumper
cars. Oh, and there we go, 50 gold bricks. Oh, we've got Lowry. Can't change my character now, I'm stuck as this wreck. that extent.
I think I just heard the T-Rex roaring. That is one heck of a set of pipes. Maybe if I slip the guy something, he'll let me pet the T-Rex.
I wonder if that T-Rex is the same one I saw in San Diego.
If you want to get up to the T-Rex viewing area, just take the elevator.
Have you seen the speed those pigs go? They're like pork-flavored motorbikes.
What's this bit of it? That was the T-Rex. Oh yeah, it's the T-Rex thing.
Please remember, the gyroscopes are not bumper cars.
Can you find these little fellas some lunch? I pulled my back shoveling out the T-Rex paddock.
Indominus.
The owner of the child called Griffin, please go to the nearest information point.
For a time challenge. Looking forward to seeing what kind of Stegosaurus you've made, Indominus customization you've made,
Alex. I'm
going
to spawn the Indominus and I'm going to switch to it.
Alright, I look forward to
seeing
that.
You can check out my Psychotop right now.
when you come here, you've got the T-Rex, you've got this lava thing that we need to break as well.
Into my cheese platter. Here,
oh, I've scared him away. I've saved another guy.
Please remember that the gyrospheres are not.
Got another one. Gyrosphere Valley.
Yes.
Okay. Now there's a thing over here that I think we can use the rapture with.
Might be the compy opportunity.
Oh. Let's go have a look. Are you gonna come and join me at this one or are you gonna stay where you are? What's happened to your Indominus Rex?
Who is that? I can hear you! Get me out of here!
There's a
Rambler. Nick
Fennel. Thank you. I never realized dinosaurs could be so smart.
We know.
We got the young raptor handler.
Yeah.
Is it not? It's the Sputtersaurus.
It's the
Spottery
Indominus.
Spottery Indominus?
No.
How come that dinosaur's invisible?
Chicken I ate might have been raw. Yeesh! That dinosaur couldn't have been any more creepy if they stuck it.
Kill it! Kill it,
Indominus
Raptor. Right. Who's this guy? Isle of Pat. Scare the compies away.
We need a kid. We need a certain kid.
That kid doesn't scare the compies away, though.
We need a certain kid.
A certain kid?
Yeah, as a potion that can scare away compies.
Is that what happens? I did not know.
You don't have any. Listen, please, kid. The police kid. What?
T-Rex to work in here.
We need the baby T-Rex. Get me, dummy. I'd recommend getting me, dummy.
The Brachiosaurus, was it? This one. Have we got invisible dinosaurs?
Yeah.
How do you do invisible dinosaurs?
Indominus Rex.
Is that where they cross with the Indominus Rex? That the point.
Get away! Get away!
Charging dino from there.
Indominus.
Oh. So how do I get the T-Rex support? Here's his challenge, Alex. Well, there's a camera above the gate. Yeah, I know. But when I change to the dino, when I change it recognizes it and closes the gate and stops it getting in. So I need to use the Triceratops to charge these things down first. Can I charge with the skeleton? A baby Indominus. So you're telling me that I need to dodge the camera?
Yeah.
Is that what I need to do? Or do I need to get a camouflage mode like you've got to sneak past it?
Go to it, hold circle.
Yes, did it notice me? While I'm here, I'm this giant, dusty, stega T-Rex. Saurus, I'm gonna see if I can brighten these compies away.
It moves them in different directions.
Good luck. What stick?
The stick. The stick in the glass, sorry.
Okay, well, I've managed to unlock a few other things while I've been going around here, which is good.
Also my favorite.
I'm in one of those now too. Gonna make it. Yay! Hey Claire, how are you? Nick here. I've been really busy.
I've been really busy too.
Hey Nick, hey Claire, you just turned into a man. You turned into a...
Owen. Come on. Get in my dressing truck.
Okay, I'm in. I'm moving in there, right in the back. Hey, Owen, you keep crashing.
I've been driving my motorbike.
You're making me feel a little bit sick back here, Owen. Ow! Do you even know how to drive this thing?
Yeah, I've been driving it for years.
It doesn't feel like it. So what we're showing up? Alright, show me your dinos, Zoe.
Okay, so first, I'm gonna give you the first dino.
It's a Dominus Rex! Run away, run away, run away!
No.
Oh no, that's a U-Rex. Oh no, quick, go, run, 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 run. No, 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 no. It's a big scary dino. Thank you. is that? See you in films. Dilophosaurus. Away. Where are you? Are you right there?
You can use the gates. So, for example, I was far away from you, and so, like, I used the gate. And if you click on the gate.
Oh, I can travel to there.
Yeah, you can click.
There.
You have to click on Gyrosphere Gate.
There's two yellow bricks and one photograph that we need to do in Gyrosphere Valley. Okay.
Okay.
I'm here. I'm here.
So.
I'm here, Owen.
Open Gyrosphere's.
Am I driving? Hey, Owen, looks like you've run over a guy here. You're on his leg. Go get him.
We want to go to...
We're gonna go now.
To... Quick.
Centre coming right up, sir. I'm here. Don't mind me, don't mind the parking. Hey, Jimmy. Now we're here. Now we're there.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
We are going to head to this place.
Oh, I'm gonna have to sit down.
Down.
Just gonna take this heat.
Have you seen the speed those pigs go? They're like pork-flavored motorbikes.
I don't really use the gates.
Main Street, there's just one gold Lego brick in Main Street that we need.
Will the owner of the child called Griffin please go to the nearest information point?
Barry, we need you.
Where are you? Are you at the Jurassic Fair? Have you just swapped me?
Please remember. rescues are not bumper cars.
Remember, the giant ones are not bumper.
Here's the one you've been waiting for. The Tyrannosaurus Rex, the original king of the jungle. It could even shatter some substances.
Yeah, you can be T-Rex. I'll be a different
dinosaur. Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
Okay, just a second, guys.
You'll be interested to know that a Tyrannosaurus Rex weighs over 8 tons. That's as much as 8 one-ton weights.
Will the owner of the child called Griffin please go to the nearest information point?
While the Tyrannosaurus Rex is strong, it isn't dexterous enough to manipulate objects.
Please remember, the gyrospheres are not bumper cars.
Goes off down at the Mosasaurus place then. There must be some, because I don't think we've done a lot down at the Mosasaurus. Shall we go there and explore it?
Are we in the splash zone here? Look at the mic.
cargo pack.
Please remember, the gyroscopes are not moving arms.
Okay, we're doing this now. We've got enough. Enough squares. What's this one? What do I need that one for?
The bone guy.
The bone guy. The bone guy.
The guy that builds bones.
Nope. Spiders. No, go back down, go back down.
The Mosasaurus uses its flippers to steer and its tail to propel itself forwards. If you don't want to get wet,
oh man. Where is all the coins gone? All the... I see. Okay.
There's a gold brick down there.
There is a gold brick down there.
I have the Mosasaurus.
I don't know what we need to
punch
do
it.
Here.
Punch it.
But it's locked, man. Sorry.
Oh, you got me in the face.
I got you in the face.
I'm going back up.
There we go.
The Mosasaurus uses its flippers to steer and its tail to propel itself forwards. If you don't want to get wet during the show, then please sit in the upper seating area. Much like whales, the Mosasaurus is carnivorous, except the food the Mosasaurus eats is a lot bigger.
Are we in the splash zone here? I hear it can eat a whole shark in one bite.
Is the Gyrosphere Valley one. We've got the amber, but there's 6 mini kits left that we haven't got in that one yet.
Can we do that?
Yeah, we can do that if you want to.
Okay,
I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning
mode,
fun.
You do free play. We might not be able to get it in the story mode because we can only use the characters I think in story mode. It's in story. So we might have to retry it.
Guys, we'll retry this after, okay?
Dude, off road.
They told us to go back.
There, see? You're welcome. Up close and personal with 4 dinosauruses.
And Kylosaurus. We shouldn't be here, and there's 5 dinosaurs. No! No!
Go! Get out of his way!
Gonna be good.
Oh,
we're not going to be able to complete this story on down front. Okay. So, let's...
Are you okay? I can't get out of this thing.
Let's
we should help the Ankylosaurus!
We
can beat the other one!
You're the dino expert!
Doing what we are doing.
Cheers, guys.
And final thing to say, we are the next episode we are going to be carry on with what we're doing. So that will be the end of today's episode. See you next episode, and maybe see you another day.